It's nice to have a visual, especially as it gets hard. Even just start and finish is fine, but whatever. Not even country boy? I need it.
Thank you.
job, bud. You look fucking good.
What's up?
I rocked.
So what do you do when I did that too?
You can title this one, The King and His Peasants.
You guys are good. Oh, that was smooth.
Good stuff.
Yeah. That's what I needed. Yep. That would get New York out of the legs.
Yeah.
I know you guys are tired, but my arm is about to fall off. You guys running down the hill? What are you doing? Alright, what'd you just do? How'd it go?
We did 10 by K off 90 seconds rest. It was, for me, it was like 10K zone for the altitude, so like 250 per K. We ended up, slowest K was 252, fastest to finish it up was 246. I just tried to stick on smooth Mr. Cheserek over here.
How are you feeling coming off that half marathon?
How are you feeling?
I feel good, man. I was a little bit tired a couple days, but today I'm getting back to work.
Travel is always the hardest, coming from east to west, west to east, all that stuff. So today was about flushing out the race, but also just getting ready for what's next. So
what's the focus this year for you?
I'd like to lower my 5K, 10K PB before I retire from the track altogether.
What about you, Ed?
Ed, what's up?
I think I'm going to do the same thing, man. I'll probably lower my beer from the track 5 and 10. And then I'll move off. I'll retire very soon, probably 2 years or 3, and then move up to the marathons.
Let's go.